count the times. Almost said what's on my mind, but I didn't. Just the other day, I wrote down all the things I'd say, but I couldn't. Just couldn't. In case you didn't know, baby, I'm crazy about you. And I would be lying if I said that I could live this life without you. Even though I don't tell you all the time, you had my heart a long, long time ago. In case you second glass of wine, that did it. There was something about that kiss, girl, it did me in. Got me thinking, I'm thinking.
Cancun, looking for buying a home. So we thought this would be much better on our pockets, so we came to Miami. We could still get the tropical. And I'm sorry, I'm in shock right now. He told me we were having a lunch date today, and instead I got this beautiful ring, and he proposed to me in such a beautiful setting. This is everything. This is perfect. I'm so in love with you, LJ. I'm so happy right now. I'm shaking deep down. My ring is gorgeous. It's even more than a ring. It's about us getting married in the future that I'm excited about. This is perfect.
Well, we started out planning this about 4 or 5 months ago. We wanted to go to Miami. So, okay, I really didn't want to go. I just want to stay home and do something else. but she was talking and going, so I was like, okay, we'll go. So we had it booked. So then I had to wait on the ring. I mean, it took a long time. So she was still on me about, hey, I don't have a ring yet. So I'm like, okay, so it'll have to keep pushing it off. You know, so at first I was thinking, hey, I'm good with her family, get all everybody together. It didn't work out. I make phone calls, everybody's schedule was going off. So I was like, oh, we're going to Miami to set a vacation, so we can do it that way. So that's how I met up about 2 months ago with Ernesto and got everything set up out here. Gave me a good location to do it. And in my head, it turned out really good. You know, I was really happy to get her a ring. I know she's been waiting a long time. You know, but I wanted to do it right for her and get everything done just right and get exactly what she wanted. So, it works your way.
So
I love you so much, and I can't wait to get married.
Say hello in this cafe, say you will.